We meet first, representing the blue corner, he fights with Saab BJH, Nick Alvarado. Out of the red corner, he fights Revolution Fight and Fitness, Wends, Myrtil! Ladies and gentlemen, fight number two on this evening's fight card is in the Stop Fight Promotion Cruiserweight Division. It calls for 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at 180 pounds. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall. He's making his debut this evening, 21 years of age. He fights for Stop PGH from Rinaldo, New Jersey. Welcome, Nick Alvarado. Inches tall with an 0-2 MMA record. He's 26 years of age. He fights for Revolution Fight and Fitness from Orange, New Jersey. Wends, Myrtil. The referee is Chip Snyder.
Oh!
Ladies and gentlemen, the fight came to an end at 1 minute and 40 seconds of round number 2. Your winner by knockout, fighting out of the blue corner, Nick Alvarado. Go out and have some drinks tonight, aren't you?
21.
Yesterday, right? If you didn't go out drinking last night, because if he did, he wouldn't have been doing that like he's doing it tonight. Who do you want to thank, my friend?
I want to thank my coaches, my family over there, my beautiful girlfriend, and of course over there, all my friends for coming out and supporting me. Thank you for spending time with mom for so long, and finally I can make that happen in front of everybody I love.
Outstanding. What a great 21st birthday present to you. Congratulations, let's hear it.